She's a force to be reckoned with. Yeah, she's one of a kind. Got that confidence and style.
Hi guys, hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Chuma. And if you have been here and you've been my day one, thank you Chumi for coming back. I'm so frustrated, Sana. You know, I took lunch to come and charge this car. If you don't know, my couple of videos back, we got a electric car. I'm still yet to do a review on this car, but now I'm at a charging station. I don't know what's going on. For some reason, this location doesn't pick up from this thing that we use to charge on, and yeah, anyway, let me not bore you about this, but I will do a review on the car, so look out for that video. I bought a bucket for one because I wanted to eat my lunch here while I charge, and it's not working. I'm so annoyed. Now I have to go to the mall. The battery on this car is like 6%. 6%. And I need to go do a school pickup, then go home. I can't start at the mall because I'm gonna be late at school. You know what, I'll figure it out, or I'll leave this car at work and Uber myself at home and then fetch the other car. That is what's gonna happen. Okay, I'm calmed down now. Having a bucket for one, I haven't had this in a while, and I'm so frustrated. Yazi. I wanted to share something with you while I cook, while I eat. But it's because of this frustration. But now, okay, so let me go back to work. I'll speak to you guys again. reserve. I don't like driving with a reserve tank, and I don't know how far this is gonna take me, but it's 6% right now and it says 17 kilometers. anyhow, let me love and leave you. Out of all the things that, you know, are stressing me, this is the last thing and funin stress. I'm currently stressing about my side business. If you don't know, I have an events planning and deco company that I started out in 2021. And this year and year, we haven't been doing well, and I haven't been generating income. I'm that person that doesn't like to overcharge people, so I don't overcharge people a lot of money because I want to build a relationship and create a bigger clientele, but it's not worth it because it's not Guys, let me leave because it's a quarter up on. I'll share more about the business in another vlog, but what I'll do, okay, so I'll add a few clips of and pictures of my work on this vlog so that you can see what I'm talking about. But I am frustrated now because it's almost the season now and there's no business. I'm also very demotivated. I'm not putting out my work and marketing and stuff like that, but at the same time I feel like a lot of people know me, but okay, let me stop talking. See you guys later.
We have seen those reports. It's our understanding that it was a legal permanent resident, not an American citizen. But we obviously offer our sincere